What's up, guys? Gonna show you how the workout starts with some upper body workout from Joe DeFranco and Jim Smith's book, Amped, book and DVD series. Great product for warming up, focused around the upper body. So I'll do some of that, trying to get some mobility in the upper spine, thoracic spine. I'll show you some of my own shoulder iso stuff, build up the rotator cuffs and keep some health in the shoulder. So here we go.
These push-ups are just hitting five. From push-ups, we'll go right into the push-up plus. I'll call out what you're doing after that, okay? Five push-up plus. Five reach-throughs on each side. Okay, five thoracic extension, or I call them five T rotations. Next part of that. Flow, as they call it, the warm-up is pull-aparts, activating the upper back, rear delts, muscles surrounding the scapula. So take a light band. Five to ten dislocates. Okay, next I'm going to show you a little complex on the incline bench. Again, really strengthening these muscles. Don't forget, you don't want to have bad shoulders, alright? Shoulder iso warm-up from Coach McFarland over here at my local high school. Okay, hitting some reverse flies, take some light dumbbells. Recommend you guys do this before your workout. You can do it every workout if you want. Okay, some Y raises, thumbs up, go five that way, and these are just 7.5s that I'm using, thumbs down, empty the can, okay, you gotta rotate that shoulder, overhead shrugs, and this is great to do with the heavy barbell as well. Steering wheels. Some shoulder flips. Alright, so there will be your shoulder iso warm-up. Definitely hit that before your workout, especially upper body.